take this fucking thing down! Yeah! Yeah! Take it down! Columbus was a mass murderer! We almost got it, guys! Come on, throw the ropes, Dad! Good, that's good! Okay, hit the gas, Nelson! We got it, everybody! To hell with you, Columbus!
Need to ease off a little here, okay?
Stan, it's not right that people celebrate a man who wiped out millions of people for his own glory. Let's go. Hello, is this, Howard Peterson? You live in Columbus, Ohio, is that correct? Yeah, you racist piece of shit. You heard me. You're an intolerant pig. Oh, you're not? You just choose to live in a city named for ethnic cleansing? No, fuck you! Rename your city, asshole! Hello? Okay, next one. Come on, get calling, Stan.
Dad, come on. We all get your point, but don't you think you're overdoing it?
You have to overdo it in today's society, Stan. You can't be nuanced and subtle anymore, or else critics go, wow, what was the point of that? Hi, Francis Melman? Hey, how are you, you fucking racist?
Hey, Dad?
Not now, Stan. I'm working on a proposal to change British Columbia to just British.
But, Dad, Kyle found a picture on Instagram. It pretty much looks like you dressed as Columbus at a Halloween party.
Where did you get that?
If you hate Columbus so much, why'd you dress up like him?
Look, that was a long time ago, okay? Just a dumb Halloween costume.
Yeah, but here's you dressed as Columbus at a formal dinner, and here's you dressed as Columbus at a football game, and you as Columbus on St. Patrick's Day.
Look, I was younger! We were all younger. It was another time. You have to understand, it was 2013. Everyone was stoked on Columbus back then.
Yeah, but Dad, you seem to be really stoked on Columbus.